everybody. This is Kara Shug, CASA Dream Team. And I wanted to come to you, and this is kind of the introduction to our newsletter. We're going to do this every month and have some kind of a video. We've got all kinds of fun stuff in here, so please take a look at it. And thank you for taking the time to watch this. This is really, really fascinating. We've got the green sheet, which is what's happening in the market. How many homes are there? How much are they? How much has your home value gone up? And we get to talk about that. New listings that have hit the market are 849. 849 homes hit the market in November. That's a 12% decrease from how many came on the market last year in November. So pending homes, and these are homes that there is an offer and it's been accepted and they're going through the process. Those homes, there are 1,024. So there's 1,024 homes that are under contract right now. That's a 9% increase. Closed sales are down almost 8%. The average sales price, now this is the part that is really, really, that I kind of teased you with at the beginning. Homes at the beginning of the year that were almost $300,000, just like literally less than $1,000 off, those homes today are worth $363,000. So the average amount that your home went up, if it's a $300,000 house, is around $60,000. There, please don't quote me as that every home is gonna do that, because there are all kinds of factors. But if you wanna know, give us a call, let us know, all of our information's down below, and we can come out and look at your home and tell you what your home would be worth right now, if that's of interest to you. Just definitely let us know. The inventory of homes for sale, this is what's like, why you will hear realtors say it's a seller's market. Because inventory right now of homes for sale, these are detached homes, they're site-built homes, there's 722 total in Albuquerque, Belen, Las Lunas, Rio Rancho, East Mountains. The entire MLS has 722 homes to choose from right now. The average days on market has gone down 20% from last year. So the average days on market is 16 days. You put your house on the market, and on average, 16 days later, it's under contract. So this is just wild. So that's kind of what's going on in the market. It's really important to have experienced people, and CASA Dream Team has a great team that can be happy to help you out. Have a wonderful time. Thanks for watching our newsletter. Bye.